I'm Jordan Scott, and I go to Ruston High School, and I'm 15 right now. I'm going to be a sophomore. I had a blood clot on my spinal cord about 3 years ago, and it caused pressure on my spinal cord, so it damaged those nerves, and so it cut off the circulation, and so I couldn't feel from like my chest down.
So I met Jordan in 2016 after she had an injury during an athletic event. Because of the injury, she wasn't able to use her hands to drain her bladder. She lost normal bladder function, and so she had to have her parents help empty her bladder with the catheter.
I didn't have any independence, so my parents had to be with me. And every 4 hours, they would have to come with me places. And so after the surgery, we wanted to see if I could cath on my own and have a lot more independence.
The procedure we did for Jordan was a procedure where we take the appendix and we plug it into the bladder. The goal is to allow the child or the parent to put a catheter through that new stoma to drain the bladder effectively. For her, she wanted something that would allow her to have quicker recovery as well as maintain good cosmesis, because she's a young teenage girl and she didn't want a large incision. And so we are one of the few centers in the area that does this surgery.
At first, I was like, I do not want to get the surgery. We were pulling in and I was like, let's go home. But I have a friend and she texted me and she told me I was gonna love it. And so once I got the surgery, I was nervous, and the recovery I felt like was gonna be forever. But it was very fast, and now it's very nice that I can go without my parents following me.
Prior to surgery, we talked about what we would do, how the recovery would be. One of the things that in fact she did was she practiced her hand strength to learn how to catheterize herself. To use a robot would require a very special patient, very specific characteristics. For Jordan, she is otherwise healthy child, normal size. She hasn't had previous surgery, so she was a perfect candidate, and she was really motivated to get this done.
After the surgery, I can now go like out of town places, and I can do it on my own with a little bit of help, and it's a lot faster. And I was scared at first, but once I got it, I was like, this is awesome. This is so much easier, and it's just amazing.